Good morning. I'm Mary Nettleton, and this is a UI 7 News Break. Chicago media reports controversial celebrity R. Kelly has been freed from the Cook County Jail. Kelly broke his silence on March 5th in an 80-minute interview with CBS's Gayle King. He's been accused of sexual abuse charges and claims the women accusing him of such crimes are lying. Kelly was emotionally charged during the interview. King is being praised for her composure. Kelly was taken back into custody after the interview and will be released when he is paid child support. CNN reports actor Luke Perry has died of a stroke at the age of 52. Perry became widely known for his role as Dylan McKay on Beverly Hills 90210. Most recently, he played Fred Andrews on CW's Riverdale. The actor unexpectedly passed away when filming the show's fourth season. Filming was put on hold for 2 days to mourn the death of the actor. Friends, family, and coworkers of the actor have grieved the actor's unexpected death publicly via social media. HBO recently aired Leaving Neverland. The film documents Michael Jackson and his allegations of sexual abuse against the music icon. The film features two men. CNN reports both of them claim Jackson sexually abused them at the ages of 7 and 10. The Jackson family filed a $100 million lawsuit against HBO. The family claims the film is exploiting Jackson, who can no longer defend himself. Jackson's daughter, Paris Jackson, took to Twitter to deny reports that she had made an official statement on the documentary. Thank you for tuning in to UI7 News Break. I'm Mary Nettleton. Have a great rest of the week.